This is an Adalinda Dragon. It's a common model used to test 3D printers because it doesn't need support, looks quite good, and can show off the capability of your printer. I wanted to make it breathe fire. Do I really need to put a disclaimer saying don't do this? Right, build montage.